It's time to change how you think about stock exchanges and what they do. Blockchain technology is fundamentally changing the way financial markets operate. It's a shift in the way value and investments are transacted. It's happening right now, all over the world. Up to now, this technology has largely evolved outside the safety of regulation. There is an undisputed need for regulated infrastructure to service this growing digital ecosystem. Most stock exchange operators have been held up by the central clearing model, regulatory restrictions, no clarity from regulators, legacy infrastructure, stakeholder conflicts, and bureaucracy. There is a fast-growing ecosystem developing to service the demand of digital securities. What all of these businesses need urgently is a regulated secondary market. MERJ fills this gap, providing key regulated infrastructure for the digital age. MERJ Exchange is an established global financial exchange for equities, debt, and derivatives. We began building our market infrastructure in 2011 and were licensed as the Seychelles National Securities Market in 2012. Since then, MERJ has continued to forge a path where tradition meets innovation. We consider that distributed ledger technology has the potential to revolutionize the securities industry. In 2016, we started looking closely at how we could integrate it into our marketplace. 3 years later, on the 7th of August 2019, MERJ made history by completing the first security token listing on a national exchange. Licensed as the National Securities Market of the Seychelles, MERJ is to the Seychelles what the London Stock Exchange is to the UK. An affiliate member of the World Federation of Exchanges with over 30 listings, and a market capitalization equal to 20% of the national GDP. Seychelles is more than white beaches and turquoise waters. It's also home to a well-respected financial services sector. You won't find Seychelles on any jurisdictional black or grey lists.
In the Seychelles, because it was a smaller market and we were starting off, we were quite fortunate that we actually, as a group, have the exchange. We manage the listing, we manage the trading, we manage the clearing, we manage the settlement, and we manage the registry. And we manage it all on one piece of technology. So for us, as a vertically integrated exchange, what that means is that we can adopt something like distributed ledger technology into our end-to-end process a lot easier than what other exchanges can. And then with our regulator being a regulator that oversees us for end-to-end, they do understand our processes very well. You know, they've been with us there from day one and they understand everything that we do end-to-end.
The World Economic Forum projects that up to 10% of global GDP will be tradable with the help of blockchain technology by 2025. Digital assets extend far beyond cryptocurrencies. Conservative estimates project that by 2027, the market size for financial assets only will be in the region of $24 trillion. This growing digital asset class desperately needs regulated infrastructure, and MERJ is perfectly positioned to provide it.
MERJ is perfectly set up to support this. We operate a regulated market with integrated post-trade infrastructure, which is relatively unusual if you compare with other regulated markets around the world. We have the infrastructure, the regulatory approval to bring both institutional and retail investors into the world of digital assets in a way that's compliant from end to end.
By leveraging blockchain, or more broadly, distributed ledger technology, we can move to a world where securities are recorded on a shared, immutable ledger, which can become one source of truth for the ownership of securities. The security lives as a digital token on this ledger and carries a perfect history of its ownership as well as its characteristics. The process for transferring ownership can be compressed into one peer-to-peer transaction as investors pass the ownership back and forth on the distributed ledger.
The future of global capital markets is here. We are raising growth capital to pursue this unique and significant business opportunity. Join us in building a market ecosystem for the 21st century.